To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to gently separate the faceplate from your Amazon Kindle Paperwhite. Peel back the tape covering the hidden screw at the top center of the Paperwhite, then remove the screw. Remove the remaining 10 screws as shown. Carefully separate the screen from the back cover and turn over the Paperwhite to reveal the battery. Remove the three screws securing the original battery. Gently remove the original battery and place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Kindle Paperwhite. Replace the three screws to secure your new battery. Reseat the Paperwhite into the back cover as shown. Replace the 11 screws, being sure to replace the tape over the top center screw. Position the faceplate onto the Kindle and snap into place. Turn on your Kindle with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Kindle should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.